should be sharing what we know with Lee, not Washington.
You seem to think I favor him, but my enemy is a notion, not a nation. It is wrong to compel obedience, whether to the British crown or the Templar cross. And I hope in time the loyalists will see this too, for they are also victims.
You oppose tyranny, injustice. These are just symptoms. Their true cause is human weakness. Why do you think I keep on trying to show you the error of your way?
You have said much, yes, but you have shown me nothing.
Then we'll have to remedy that, then, won't we?
Sir.
Hello, Connor. What brings you here?
The British have recalled their men in Philadelphia. They march for New York.
Very well. I'll move our forces to Monmouth. If we can rout them, we'll have finally turned the tide.
And what's this?
Private correspondence!
Oh, of course it is. Would you like to know what it says, Connor? It seems your good friend here has just ordered an attack on your village. Although attack might be putting it mildly. Well, tell him, Commander.
We've been receiving reports of Allied natives working with the British. I've asked my men to put a stop to it.
By burning their villages and salting the land, by calling for their extermination, according to this letter. Not the first time, either. Tell them what you did 14 years ago.
That was another time. The Seven Years' War.
And so now you see what happens to this great man when under duress. He makes excuses, displaces blame, does a great many things, in fact, except take responsibility!
Enough! Who did what and why must wait? My people come first.
Then let's be off.
No. You and I are finished.
Son.
Do you think me so soft that by calling me son, I might change my mind? How long did you sit on this information, or am I to believe you discovered it now? My mother's blood may stain another's hands, but Charles Lee is no less a monster, and all he does by your command. A warning to you both. Choose to follow me or oppose me, and I will kill you.
enjoy this. Time to gut you. All of your life. I'll enjoy this. And so you die. I'll enjoy this.
Should make sure the village is safe.
Radun hagedu za shewe nekti ohnu jera wa kanu tunyu hwe dogati ga oya lungwe ayezene sege
unka giga oya lungwe
de ohne gujes Charles Lee luana tu kwa yasagoya tahawe kana dogu dano dokara ni hadi
nahoda ka numwe ni honenu
wa de sagodi dashtana tini hadi ayunki hunta
Ya te tkari hua yeri.
Ona jera di deza ni guhare. Ya gong ta deza duhundani ne giga, ne aya guaderio.
Ona ti as chaga ne, te donzohun da kedaste. Skana kana dogo.
Do not get them. The was it done it go.
Nahoda?
Gwegon wa hakrori ne Charles Lee. But triot de hona do hon zonia yun kiat want to. Don't go easy on say yena what is it.
A toga tigarungwe.
Waharu zi desat ni gorha denu. Zia sade nyanda de squat ni gorha gani. Nick zi ona gon rune de. Zin guan hogarum de.
They got your scar, Gig.
Gwanek di yun got your scar and see what guanya has in a square at the new statsige. Don't you zat ni gorha di hunto. Then what does it want ducks out there? Nezungwe da summa!
Zadarissa!
Unga Dorissa, no nazahe yum.
Yao Tena, that is a donsum, and Zigado hits Dane. Ridden Hagedum, Charles Lee, Mountmouth, was a dodgeip. A sagonat dumase, Zinahodum patriot, Renadino Yuni. Jura saga, a sagonase te. On dog tangi come what there yo. Runodio hot quenu. Ungenungue da summa. Oh, dear, the num startunge.
Iwe rea no one do tanguaya da no startunge. Ona was a derisa in Jadaro.
Na hoda de jani gun hare radun hagedu
kana dogu ramaheu
ona awone
ya tak kweni kwa ori wio akiru
ti un kwa hu asera de nyu ro di thara kwa ti an ko no kwa di ya da huna da kwe jinu ya de de wa de ri yo dogo ona ya ka hewa ya da yun kwa ri hwa yon da she thona ya de wa ye de
ya de wesek I umjumhoza ne ga.
Next ji, doni gari wesh. Oh niyo ji anyu gwa garu nyak de.
Angwa ya da nosta de.
Gwa de re ya, ta ye de wa gani, da ye de wa deni, di na hoda dawe. Doga era andewe, de ne ga an o jumhun jake. Ya ta ye de wa tka we ji ni yung gwa ri hoda. Da we riane de wa hawi ji ni ju gwenu.
Ya ta undu, onik ji azwa der hara de. Kaknigari was sego de wagadunzoni.
Deo da hunjo hun rona jage daya guatara. Owak doga se, dina honda awadu na gayero.
For as long as it takes. If the enemy is allowed to push through, we will lose what precious little ground we have gained. The sacrifices your brothers have made today must not have been in vain. Now go! Bring the fight to our enemy! Make them rue the day they marched upon us!
Connor, my friend. You have arrived just in time to bear witness to our glorious victory.
Where is Charles Lee?
The Batar. He shows up in the middle of our preparations and just takes charge. Screams at everyone to advance, and then rides away. I am left to pick up the pieces. Where did they come from?
Send word that we are falling back! Everyone, to me! Now! Now!
I will hold the area while you bring them to safety.
I grant you my finest soldiers to serve as your personal guard. There is nothing they will not do to ensure you are victorious. Bonne chance, mon ami.
Ammunition, sir, and the enemy advances.
Then we need to pull back, rejoin the others, and cover their escape.
sight!
Well done, my friend. You have saved many lives today.
Connor?
Charles Lee has betrayed you. He forced retreat in the midst of battle, hoping the lost would take the lives of your men and see you relieved of your command.
What?
I'm sure he will come and spin a tale saying that he was outnumbered or I was somehow to blame. All lies. I will say it one last time. That man is your enemy, and he will not stop until you are dead or dishonored.
Connor's tale rings true. Lee was acting most odd upon the battlefield.
I will investigate these allegations at once.
The time for that is long past.
This must be done properly, else we're no better than those we oppose. Never mind the political ramifications of such an act.
Should you choose to spare Lee's life, then I will take it myself. Enjoy your victory, Commander. It will be the last I deliver you.
Something's happened, Desmond. Abstergo has your dad.
Where?
Italy. Same place they were holding you.
What are you two waiting for? Let's go.
There's more.
Hello again, Mr. Miles. I hope this message finds you well, or as well as it can, all things considered. It appears we now each have something the other desires. I propose a trade. Bring me the apple, and I'll return your father to you no worse for the wear. Should you refuse, he will still be returned, albeit much worse for the wear. I assume you'd like to avoid an unpleasant outcome.
I always knew it would come to this. Just not so soon. I wonder if Abstergo even knows what's about to happen. And has this been a part of their plan all along? Maybe they want the world to end. To see it all burned away. Then they'd have their new world, ripe for the reshaping. We talked about looking for another power source, leaving him there. It's probably what he'd want, for us to finish the mission. But I can't. It's hard enough taking a life, but letting one be taken? Knowing there was something I could do about it? Not a chance. Might be I'm risking my life, risking all our lives to save an asshole. But what else am I supposed to do? That asshole is my dad.
Your father on the upper levels, same place they kept you. There's an elevator bank down the hall. Try not to let them see you.
They know I'm here, Rebecca. There's no way they don't.
This was a bad idea. Hand over your weapons and come with me, sir.
I can show myself in, but thanks for the offer.
I'd rather this not turn ugly, Mr. Miles.
Then let me through.
Subdue the subject, please.
Where's my father?
You'll see him soon enough. Now be a good boy and wait for security to fetch you.
You're gonna have to climb the rest of the way.
Eyes on him.
He can't be far.
Where the hell is he?
Dad could be anywhere, Desmond. I'm sorry, but I just don't know where he is.
That's okay. I do.
Give me the apple. Let's not draw this out. You got nowhere to go, and I've got a gun. Speaking of which, it's the 21st century, and you're still running around with only a tiny knife for protection? It's stupid. All right, Desmond. Game's over. Not now. Not now. Minha estou robota! Yet. Get out!
What the hell was that?
What the hell is going on down there?
Where's Vidic?
Fifth floor. Vidic's office is up ahead.
You killed us! Daniel was like a son to me. A sickly son, perhaps, but one full of promise. You come so much. So well, and now you've taken him from me. From us, like the actor. We want to help the world, Edmund. To save it from itself. But you keep getting in the way. All our hard work ruined. You're a fanatic for your kind. Maintain the erroneous belief that we are evil, that the work we do is wrong. These rich lives here, we save and transform them. You just keep taking and take what is that yours?
Thank you.
Dad?
Not so fast, Mr. Miles. In case you hadn't noticed, I'm the one calling the shots. Now give me the apple.
You want it? Fine. Here it is.
Wait! No!
Never should have come here. You put everything on the line. For what? So you could rescue your father?
Yeah.
I'd get the power source hooked up before heading back into the Animus. But it's your call.